Donald Ottinger's threatened to call the police. I have resided here for more than 30 continuous days and have rendered services in exchange for property. Because he was hanging out real bad and I wouldn't score for him. Mostly because giving him access to my prices would put him over the edge. I get the ball for 90, he pays 120 for the gram. Could you imagine if I got him a ball for $90? He'd be dead in 3 days.